So one of the big problems that we've seen with Kosovo is that they've been talking about this system of autonomy for the Serbs, which is actually a very light form of autonomy. But you've had a lot of people coming from the Bosnia conflict who are saying, oh, no, you mustn't do this. It's going to be another Republic of Serbs. Don't you dare do this. This is going to... And they've helped to make a mess of all of this. So it's another one of those cases where, you know, thank you very much. You know, in order to get some clicks and some likes, you know, you're messing around with another conflict that, frankly, please don't do that. You're just making matters worse. You know, so it's been a deteriorating situation to a point that, you know, I think there are now real, real worries in you know, various governments. And in NATO and the European Union about the direction that Kosovo's taken, Bosnia and Kosovo, which frankly aren't great, both right. could be solved with, you know, as in so many of these conflicts, you know, a bit of responsible leadership and political goodwill